Hey guys, you know, I noticed that among all the chemical reactions on this channel, there is still no photochemical reaction. So today I'll show you one visually attractive reaction of this process. In this experiment, we'll chlorinate phenyl acetylene. Phenyl acetylene has an unsaturated bond and, like other alkynes, can be chlorinated. Phenyl acetylene is a very stinking volatile liquid, so to search in the lab, an additional cap is sometimes put on. Now we'll add some liquid chlorine to phenyl acetylene. Look, the test tube is filled with chlorine vapor, but you cannot see the reaction occur. Even if you heat this concoction, the reaction will not occur. But as soon as you aim the beam of a powerful UV laser at the mixture, let's see what happens then. Photochemical reactions occur at the phase boundary. Let's repeat all the actions, but this time I will guide the laser beam from the top to the bottom. Judging by ignition and the soot formed, the reaction is very exothermic. Needless to say, reactions like this one aren't carried out in practice, but the main point of this video was to show you a vivid example of a photochemical reaction. Hope you enjoyed, see you next video!